Okay, doing a little comparison here. This is sea quartz dried into a puddle, and this is Simix dried into a puddle. And hopefully the camera will pick that up. Let's see if we get that here. Simix has a much clearer and sea quartz. There's your difference right there.